Hello? Who is this?
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help.
Doubt it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios, and trust me, you do not want to come here.
Been there, know it well. Quite enjoyed the zombie ambiance, if I'm honest.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching at a gas station set, one with a giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
It's me, from the radio. Wait, aren't you...
Yes, I am Sarah Shepard. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time!
Wow. Captain Vixen.
Oh!
Fine, I'll admit it. That was stupid, but also incredibly...
Captain Vixen, I represent the people of Londinium 12. How may I be of assistance?
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
My people are but simple red shirts, destined to perish attempting hopeless acts of kindness.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid Dee Dee toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
That plucky beeping coming from your bag?
DD09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. I can't stand the thing. But Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
Then let the mountain come to Mohammed. I'll take Dee Dee to Sebastian.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take Dee Dee. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. It's lost enough as it is.
Don't worry, Dee Dee. We'll find Seb. Just keep it down, okay? Belay the beeping, Dee Dee. Desist. Thank you. DD09, we need to plot another jump. We won't find Sebastian here. No comically timed interjections, Dee Dee. Sebastian, and he hasn't been turned into a...
Why is DD09 acting like this? I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with. Body snatchers for now. Bring DD09 over here so we can talk.
Oh,
DD09 with the IRL Captain Vixen, so where's Mrs. Shepard? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you?
Well met. I'm JJ. No, not that one. Captain Vixen sent me.
So the captain sent you? But I'm fine. I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
The challenge is that Didi here won't shut up. It's acting like a zomboid beacon. We need a stealth mode if possible.
Aw, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me.
Ensign Bastion, this is not a time for self-indulgence. Your captain requires that you restrain Didi and report in.
You're right. I'll fix DD09 up and return to camp. Please, take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you.
Captain, Ensign Bastion has been found exploring Stage 6. He is well.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
Thank you.
Another controversial beachfront development. Anybody home? Zulu don't surf! Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars. Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking code. Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. The officer of the day had the code. Duty roster. Hold on. I need to know when. Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie? Jacob Nielpoint. Not a sausage. Nope. Not a sausage. Lovely. More of the code. Still gotta find Hicks, or at least his tags. And he had a bad tum. Potty time. Lovely. One master code. Et voila. Oh, fuck. Red rum, of course. Set phasers to exfoliate. Oh, thank the stars. I'm Jacob.
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Funeral, schmineral. Once more onto the beach. My ass is mine, and mine to toss alone. So, Rodriguez, what you hiding?
Oh, a trap!
When they rumble the boots. Still nothing. Rodriguez, dost thou attempt to deceive? So, loads of traps, but no squad of grunts. Lovely.
trying to get killed.
On occasion, but not today.
Get over here and explain yourself. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
I wanted to come up and see the whole gang.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
The whole antisocial misanthrope routine is because...
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Quid pro quo, Rodriguez. Quid pro quo.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
Then consider me quod. We've got a deal.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Pit? Death pit? How do we deal with that?
Fire. Burn them all. First floor. Back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this. I'll be locking the door behind you. If you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to Ocean Avenue will eat you alive. Themselves.